There's no place I'd rather be
than on the surfboard on a sea,
lingering in the ocean blue.
And if I had one wish come true,
I'd surf till the sun sets beyond the horizon.
I'll be making my lonely way around, and I'll go for an island, flying by on a Hawaiian roller coaster ride.
I'll be making my lonely way around,
and I'll go for an island.
La la la, ika la hana hana.
Niki kai hoa
na kwe hoa. Hela hela, mai kakao e.
Hawaiian roller coaster ride.
There's no place I'd rather be
than on the seashore, drive at three.
On golden sand is where I lay,
and if I only had my way,
I'd play till the sun sets beyond the horizon.
La la la, ika la hana. Niki kai hoa na kwe hoa. It's time to try the Hawaiian roller coaster ride. Hang loose, hang ten, house, shake, shock. No worry, no fear, here we can run. Cut in, cut now, cut back, cut now. Front side, back side, you can fly. Let's get jumping, surf up and pop it. Coasting with the motion of the ocean. What was swirling, twisted, turning. Hawaiian roller coaster ride.
Again you're gone, off on a different path than mine. I'm left behind, wondering if I should follow. You had to go, and of course it's always fine. I probably could catch up with you tomorrow. But is this what it feels like to be growing apart? When did I become the one who's always chasing your heart? Now I turn around and find I am lost in the woods, north and south, right is left when you're gone. I'm the one who sees you home, but now lost in the woods. Up till now, the next step was a question of how. I never thought it was a question of whether. Who am I if I'm not your guy? Where am I if we're not together? When you're not there, oh, you're my only landmark. So I'm lost in the woods, wondering if you still care. But I'll wait for a sign that I'm yours. Lost in the woods, I'm lost in the woods, I'm lost in the woods.
Elsa? Elsa? It's me. Anna!
Anna! I'm so happy to see you!
Elsa! This place is incredible!
Thank you. I never knew I could create something like this.
I'm so sorry for what happened.
No, you don't have to apologize. It wasn't your fault, you didn't know.
Did Mother and Father know?
Yes.
So then why didn't I know?
For your own safety, Anna. I nearly killed you with my magic. You were 6 years old.
Well, I'm not a child anymore, Elsa.
And neither am I. And my powers are much stronger than they were. You should probably go now, please.
I don't want to lose you.
I'm just trying to protect you.
You don't have to protect me. I'm not afraid.
Anna, go back to Arendelle.
Well, you kind of set up an eternal winter. Everywhere.
Everywhere?
But it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can. I can help you.
Anna, it's dangerous here. Just go home.
I don't want to.
Anna, leave. What have I done?
I've sat alone in this room before, hours and hours on end. I know this delusional wish the door would open to reveal a friend. I know this solitude, I know this kind of cold, but I had faith in what the story told of true love.
Get out of here.
Man, I love this. Go on for buzzards.
Uh-oh. Timon, Mount can take a look at this. I think it's still alive.
All right, what do we have here?
Roar!
Yikes, it's a lion. Run, Pumbaa, move it.
Oh, Timon, look at him. He's so cute and all alone. Can we keep him?
Pumbaa, are you nuts? That's a lion. Lions eat guys like us.
But he's so little.
He's gonna get bigger.
Maybe he'll be on our side.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard. Hey, wait a minute. What if he was on our side? You know, having a lion around might not be such a bad idea. You okay, kid?
I guess so.
Hey, where are you going?
Nowhere.
Gee, he looks blue.
Nah, I'd say brownish gold.
No, no, no. I mean, he's depressed.
Oh. So, what's he eating?
Nothing. He's at the top of the food chain. So where are you from?
Doesn't matter. I can't go back.
Ah, you're an outcast. That's great. So are we.
What'd you do, kid?
Something terrible. But I don't want to talk about it.
Anything we can do?
Not unless you can change the past.
You know, in times like this, my buddy Timonier says, you gotta put your past in the behind.
No, no, no. You gotta put your past behind you.
Oh!
Look, kid, bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong. When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world. Now repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries. Hakuna Matata.
When somebody loves me, everything was beautiful. Every hour spent together lives within my heart. And when she was sad, I was there to dry her tears. And when she was happy, so was I. When she
thank you. Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. Did they send me daughters when I asked for sons? You're the saddest bunch I ever met, but you can bet before we're through, Mr. I'll make a man out of you.
Tranquil as a forest, but on fire within. Once you find your center, you are sure to win. You're a spineless, pale, pathetic lot, and you haven't got a clue. Somehow I'll make a man out of you.
Think about it, those who knew me.
Boy, was I a fool in school for cutting gym.
This guy's got him scared to death. Happy doesn't see right through me.
Boy, I really wish that I knew how to swim.
Be a man.
You must be swift as a coursing rhythm.
Be a man.
With all the force of a great typhoon.
Be a man.
With all the strength of a raging fire.
Mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
It's time for dinner. Where is she?
I'll go check on her. Won't be a minute.
Try to be patient, sir. The girl has lost her father and her freedom all in one day.
Master, have you perhaps thought that this girl could be the one to break the spell?
Of course I have. I'm not a fool.
Good. Then you fall in love with her. She falls in love with you. And poof, the spell is broken and will be human again by midnight.
Lumiere, it's not that easy. These things take time.
Well, we don't have time. The rose has already begun to wilt.
It's no use. She's so beautiful, and I'm well. Look at me!
Master, you must help her to see past all that.
I don't know how.
Well, you could start by trying to make yourself more presentable.
Impress her with your rapier wit.
But be gentle and shower her with compliments.
But be sincere.
And above all?
What?
You must control your temper.
Well, where is she?
She's not coming.
What did you say?
She's not coming.
Oh, we'll see about that.
Your lordship, your grace, your eminence. Let's not be too hasty.
I thought I told you to come down and eat dinner.
I'm not hungry.
I am the master of this house, of this castle, and I command you to come down and eat dinner.
Master, please. That may not be the best way to win the girl's affection.
Please attempt to be a gentleman.
Deep breaths, master. Deep breaths.
Fine. I'll give her one last chance. Would you be so kind as to join me for dinner? Please?
No, thank you.
Fine, then starve!
Master, please.
If she doesn't want to eat with me, she doesn't have to eat at all.
Oh, my goodness, what were we thinking? At this rate, we'll never be human again.
Well, what would you have us do? Give up? No, I like this girl. I like her spunk.
Well, if you ask me, I think she was just being stubborn. After all, he did say please.
Yeah, you're right. I've never heard him use that word before. Well, hello, dearie. I hope the master didn't frighten you too much. He could be a little temperamental.
A little?
I'm Cogsworth, head of the household. And this is Lumiere.
Enchanté, mademoiselle.
And this is Babette.
Bonjour.
If there is anything we can do to make your stay more comfortable, anything, anything at all.
Well, I am a little hungry.
Except that.
Cogsworth?
Well, you heard what the master said.
Oh, pish tosh. I'm not about to let this poor child go hungry.
Fine, glass of water, crust of bread, and then...
Cogsworth, she is not a prisoner. She is our guest. We must make her feel welcome here.
All right, dinner. But keep it down. If the master finds out, it'll be our necks.
Of course. But what's dinner without a little music?
Music?
Ma chère, mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. Now, I ask you to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Hello, Belle.
Bonjour, Gaston. Excuse me. Gaston, may I have my book, please?
How can you read this? There's no pictures.
Some people like to use their imagination.
Belle, I think it's time you got your head out of those books and paid attention to more important things.
Like you? Gaston, please. I have to get inside to help my father.
That crazy old fool. He needs as much help as he can get.
Don't talk about my father that way. He's not crazy. He's a genius. Papa? Papa, are you all right?
Oh, I'll never get this boneheaded contraption to work.
Yes, you will. And you'll win first prize at the fair tomorrow.
Well, let's get cracking. Now, where did I put that dog-legged cruncher?
Papa.
Oh! Thank you, dear. So, did you have a good time in town today?
Well, I got a new book.
You do love those books.
Papa, do you think I'm odd?
My daughter, odd? Where would you get an idea like that?
I don't know. It's just, I'm not sure I fit in here. There's nobody I can really talk to.
Well, what about Gaston? He's a handsome fellow.
He's handsome, all right. And rude. And conceited. And oh, Papa, he's not for me.
Well, no need to worry. Once I get this invention to work, it'll be the start of a new life for us.
It works!
It does? It does!
Papa, you did it! You really did it! Here, I made you a scarf for good luck at the fair tomorrow.
Oh, now I'm sure to win. Once I come back, we'll be able to go to all those places you dreamt about in your books.
Bye-bye, Papa.
Goodbye, Belle.
Be careful!
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see.
You were always there beside me. Thought I was alone with no one to hold. But you were always right beside me. These feelings like no other. I want you to know that I've never had someone that knows me like you do.
This feeling's like no other.
I want you to know.
For so long before. And if you leave, I remember things better with you. I do, look. P. Sherman 42. I remember, I do. I know it's there. Because when I look at you, I can feel it. And when I look at you, I'm home. Please don't make that go away. I don't want to forget. So, Mother, earlier I was saying tomorrow is a pretty big day, and I just wanted to tell you it's my birthday.
No, no, no. Can't be. I distinctly remember your birthday was last year.
That's the funny thing about birthdays. They're kind of an annual thing. Mother, I wanted to ask, what I really want for this birthday, actually what I wanted for quite a few birthdays now.
Rapunzel, stop with the mumbling. You know how I feel about the mumbling. Blah, 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 blah. It's very annoying. I'm just teasing. I love you so much, darling. You're adorable.
Oh, I want to see the floating lights.
What?
Well, I was hoping you would take me to see the floating lights.
Oh, you mean the stars.
That's the thing. I've charted stars, but they're always constant. And these? They appear every year on my birthday, Mother. Only on my birthday. And I can't help but feel that they're meant for me. I need to see them, Mother. And not just from my window. In person. I have to know what they are.
You want to go outside? Why, Rapunzel? Look at you. As fragile as a flower. Still a little sapling, just a sprout. You know I always stay up in this tower.
I know,
that's
but...
right. To keep you safe and sound. Yes, I always knew this day was coming. Knew that soon you'd want to leave the nest. Soon, but not yet.
But
trust me, pet. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a scary world out there. Mother knows best. One way or another, something will go wrong, I swear. Ruffians, thugs, poison ivy, quicksand, cannibals and snakes, the plague. Yes, also large bugs, men with pointy teeth, and stop no more. You'll just upset me. Mother's right here. Mother will protect you. Darling, here's what I suggest. Skip the drama, stay with Mama. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Take it from your mumsies. On your own, you won't survive. Sloppy, underdressed, immature, clumsy, please. They'll eat you up alive. Gullible, naive, positively, tutsy, bitsy, and a bit, well, vague. Plus, I believe, getting kind of chubby. I'm just saying, cause I love you. Mother understands. Mother's here to help you. Darling, I have one thing last. Rapunzel?
Yes?
Don't ever ask to leave this tower. Again. I love you very much, dear.
I love you more.
I love you most. Don't forget it. You'll regret it. Mother knows best.
Tomorrow night, the lights will appear, just like they do on my birthday each year. What is it like out there where they glow? Now that I'm older, Mother might just let me go. Why, it's beautiful.
Hey, Ariel, there you are.
Flounder.
Whoa, freaky.
What's the matter? Haven't you been to the surface before?
Yeah, sure. Me and the other fish in my school, we come up here all the time.
Is that so?
Sure. We're not scared of sharks or boats or fishermen. What's a chum bucket? Are those real?
You are afraid, aren't you?
No, I'm not. I'm here now, aren't I? With you?
Flounder, you're blushing.
It's sunburn. You get it up here.
Oh, are you flirting with me?
Gross. Ugh. No way. But if I was?
Hey, guess what I found today? It was floating up in the wake of a giant ship.
Treasure.
I'll say, look. Have you ever seen anything so amazing in your entire life?
Cool. What is it?
I don't know.
Airspeed check. Altitude check. Landing gear check. Clear the runway. Hawk, hello, Ariel.
But I know just who to ask. Scuttle, look what we found.
More human perifunicular, eh? You've asked the right bird. I happen to be an expert on that very speciality.
Can you tell us what it's for?
Oh, this is rare. Redonkulously rare. And in sissy condition.
What? What is it?
It's a dingle hopper.
A dingle hopper?
Commonly used in saloons, yes. Of the beauty variety. Humans, they like to wear their hair in tails, pony, pig, or duck. It's all the same to them. A crimp here and a twirl there, and voila! A pump adorable. All thanks to...
the dingle hopper.
Give it $2 for it.
Scuttle, no.
I'm telling you, kid, on the open sea, you won't get more than a few clams, but I'm prepared to offer.
I'm not selling it, Scuttle. I'm saving it for my collection.
How's about a swap? I got something stupalicious, museum quality, really. A banded, bulbous, snore flat.
Wow.
Second cusing to the tuba.
It makes music?
Sure thing, kid. I ain't just blowing smoke. Why? It makes music so fantabulous. So absolutely marvica.
Music! Oh no, oh my gosh! My father's gonna kill me!
The concert was today?
I completely forgot. Come on, Flounder. Thank you, Scuttle.
Change your mind and want to sell? Call me first, you hear?
Benevolent merfolk and creatures of the deep, today we celebrate a special occasion. The day I inherited the kingdom from my father and banished the sea witch Ursula forever. And so it's time we celebrate our victory. And in honor of the occasion, may I present our master of ceremonies, Horatio Thelonious Inglasius Crustaceous Sebastian.
Morning to y'all.
So tell us, what's in store?
I got the special song just for the occasion. And who other to sing it than your 7 lovely daughters? I wrote this little number for my star pupil.
And who might that be?
Your youngest, Aria. Such a voice, that child. Notes as clear as ice, pitch as pure as water. Why, I haven't heard such magnificent voice since...
Since her royal highness. May she rest in peace.
You're gonna be a proud papa. If only she'd show up to rehearsals every once in a while.
Well, let the merriment begin. Ariel? Where is that girl?
Apologies, sire, but that girl, she's gonna be the death of me. Swimming when she should be singing.
All right, that's enough. One son, Sebastian, that was all I wanted, that's all I asked for.
Sire, don't go swinging around your pappy's trident at me.
Sorry, Sebastian.
You might go whipping up a hurricane.
Daddy, forgive me, I'm so sorry.
Ariel, young lady.
I just forgot, that's all.
As a result of your careless behavior.
Careless and reckless behavior.
The entire celebration was
ruined, completely destroyed. It was to be the pinnacle of my career.
Sebastian, do you mind?
Now I am going to be the laughingstock of the whole reef.
Please, Sebastian. Ariel, please. You've been given such a gift.
I know, my mother's voice.
It's a wondrous talent, one that demands stewardship and care. So please, Ariel, for the sake of her memory.
I will, Daddy, I promise.
It wasn't even Ariel's fault that Nodal Seagull started going on and on.
Seagull? Seagull? You swam to the surface again?
Nothing happened.
You could have been seen by one of those barbarians, one of those humans.
Daddy, they're not barbarians.
They are dangerous. Traps, harpoons. Like it or not, Ariel, you are my youngest. My baby, and I worry about you the most.
But I'm old enough to look after myself.
As long as you live under my reef, you will obey my rules.
But if you just listen to me for once.
That's the last time you're ever swimming to the surface. Understand?
You're so unfair. Come on, Flounder.
Heaven help me. She's headstrong. Willful. Stubborn as a barnacle.
Teenagers, give them an inch and they swim all over you.
I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things can be bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around, do you think? Sure. She's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see. I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down the, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Betcha on land, they understand and they don't reprimand their daughters, bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand, and ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore that shore above. Out of the sea. Wish I could be part of that world.
Did I abuse her or show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me? One thing you want is the only thing out of your reach.
High and sour, she sits by the hour, maintaining her hair. Blithe and becoming, and frequently humming a light-hearted air. Ah. When you know she would go with you if there only were doors. Are the torches they teach? What's as intriguing or half so fatiguing as what's out of reach?
Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome, an heir to a throne?
You are everything maidens could wish for.
Then why don't you? I know the girl must be mad.
You know nothing of madness till you're climbing her hair and you see her up there as you're nearing her, all the while hearing her.
Ten steps behind,
or it's 10 feet below,
and she's just out of reach. That can cut like a knife. I must have her to
dancing. That is gonna have to wait a while. Ain't got time for messing around, and it's not my style. This whole town can slow you down, people taking the easy way. But I'm exactly where I'm going, getting closer and closer every day, and I'm almost there. I'm almost there. People down here think I'm crazy, but I don't care. Trials and tribulations, I've had my share. There ain't nothing gonna stop me now, cause I'm almost there. I remember Daddy told me fairy tales can come true. You gotta make it happen, it all depends on you. So I work real hard each and every day. Now things for sure are going my way. Just doing what I do. Look out, boys, I'm coming through, and I'm almost there. I'm almost there. People gonna call me from everywhere, and I'm almost there. I'm almost there. Trials and tribulations, you know I've had my share. But I've climbed a mountain, I've crossed a river, and I'm almost there. I'm almost there. I'm almost
If there's a prize for rotten judgment, I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history, been there, done that.
Who'd you think you're kidding? He's the earth and heaven till you try to keep it hidden. Honey, we can see right through you.
I won't say it, no, no.
You swoon, you sigh, why deny it, oh.
It's too cliche, I won't say I'm in love. I thought the heart had learned its lesson. It feels so good when you start out.
My head is screaming, get a grip, girl. Unless you're dying to cry
your heart out. Oh, you can't deny who you are and how you feel. Maybe we're not crying. Honey, so you hit the ceiling, facing like a grown-up. When you thought of all the flesh, you thought you'd got it bad.
No chance, no way, I won't say it, no, no.
Give up, give in, check the grin, you're in love.
This scene won't play, I won't say I'm in love.
You're doing flips, read our lips, you're in love.
Your way of face, I won't say it. Get off my case, I won't say it.
Girl, don't be proud, it's okay, you're in love.
Oh, I'll be so alone, I won't say I'm in love.